Because the low-cost clinics, I don't think they have the money to sort of have this sort of system in place anyway, because it's expensive.
The reason why it solved that communication issue between the two is because it's decentralized. That's one of the main tenets of blockchain.
Yeah, I mean, I think that would be very sort of practically useful to a lot of families and a lot of pets.
On the platform, you can connect with a trainer and say, well, I did your modules, but my dog's still not doing what I wanted to do. So here's the video showing you what I did. Can you tell me what I'm doing wrong?
Have you thought of any other types of platforms that could potentially, you could potentially do the exact same thing?
What on this, when indicated, will actually benefit the farmer?
What is the value to the owner? What is the value to the dog?
Would you use cortisone, or are there other approaches that you could, that aren't self-limiting?
One of the things I love about the hackathon is it's experiential learning at its best. It's students immersing themselves in a way where they can integrate all of their skills together, not only their knowledge of medicine and surgery, but all of the other professional skills that wrap around that.
Having students come out and really understand what it takes to not just be a great veterinarian, but to be a great leader, a great business person is really important.
Looking at a lot of these ideas around here, a lot of them with a little bit of work and love and money could be made into something commercial, and you know, they could actually make a business out of it in not too long of a period of time.
What I've really liked about the weekend, it has been seeing the work ethic of the students. They've taken challenges, they've been brave in standing up and presenting what they do. It's always difficult to do that when you don't have experience, but they've done that and adapted what they're doing in an open, thoughtful way. They've not got annoyed about problems. Instead, they've really sat down and worked hard at doing them.